What's up, guys? So today's Slayer assignment is Bloodveld. To kill these, you need level 50 Slayer. Bloodveld are level 76 and level 81. The level 76 ones have 1,200 life points, and the level 81 have 1,340 life points. The max hit for the level 76 is 59, and the max hit for the level 81 is 80. Bloodveld are weak to stab and slash. Some good drops they have are their green charms. Alright guys, so the setup you want for Bloodveld is Dehyde or Kirill's or Armadile, anything that has good mage defense, because even though they attack with melee, the melee hits based on your mage defense. So as you can see, I have a good magic defense, whereas melee armor does not have a good magic defense. Your inventory should be a spec web and your potions. If you have extremes, use extremes. I would suggest a bunyip for your summon if you want something else. I don't really think that there's anything else that's useful, but if you have something else, use that. Bones to peaches tabs are useful. If you run out of food, then you can use them. And yeah, so we have to kill 233 Bloodveld. Let's go. You go to the Mortania Slayer Tower. If you have the agility level required for the shortcut, you can use the shortcut. Otherwise, you have to take the route that I'm running. So once you're here, I'm just going to hop around until I find an open world. I'll be right back. Alright guys, so here's a mostly empty world. What you want to do is you just want to drink your poots and then just start killing them. It's not that hard. If you didn't bring much food, like me, I just don't really bring food here. Just pick up bones, and then whenever you need food, you can just use a bones to peaches tab and you'll get a full inventory of peaches and everything will be okay. It's gonna be okay. You just need to pick up bones. I mean, it's not that hard. Like, it's really not. This is one of the easiest tasks. It just takes a long time. It's decent combat experience. Let's see. I'm at 130k until level. We'll see how much I can get. I imagine I'll probably get a level. Maybe a little bit more. Maybe a little bit less. But I'll see you guys once I'm done with this task. Alright guys, so I'm here. I got one more Bloodveld to go. This task is pretty long. I mean, I did have a lot to kill, but if you have a round mind, maybe you want to bring more potions. So here I finished it. Maybe you want to bring more because I did use all of mine, and my bunyip ran out just in time, as you can see here. But it's a pretty easy task. It's not a hard task at all. I started with 130k, I think. You should remember. But I have now 18k, so I'm not going to do the price. I made like 60k. I'd say this is about 60k. It didn't cost me anything, so around 60k. And the experience, I think of this task as more of an experience task because I got a bunch of experience and I got a buttload of green charms. Look at that. I mean, that's not bad charms, too, so that's it for this week, guys. Sorry for the late upload. I was busy today. My friends came over, played some Black Ops. So, I'll see you guys later. Bye.